And now, oh, dead in the morning, oh, oh, then, despair me over another year, he cried, oh, oh, then, hear him singing, oh, dead in the morning.
My name is Jonas Liveröd. I am a Swedish artist based mainly in southern Sweden and sloppily in Berlin at times. We're here today to have a little look at my new show, Ecstatic Object, Bastardized Past, which is opening at Gallery Steinsland-Berliner. I've been working with this gallery for quite a long time, but this is the first solo show here. This is a show which is about the way we project basically our desires, wishes, ambivalence, hatred, whatever, at objects. And the way we relate to objects and their stories. This show, more than most, I would say, has a lot of really like strong individual pieces. There's a lot of stories going on in each and every one of them. In this case, there was the show sort of came together bit by bit. I was very determined on what I wanted to talk about, but not exactly in which form. Different things need to be said in different ways and different mediums. Some things work great in a sculpture, other things work better in a newspaper article. Well, I mean, I'm deeply interested in material. I mean, I really love material. Of course, the material is not like, I don't start off with the material. I start off with the idea, of course. And then go finding out which material or form or shape it would be best in. This is not only in art pieces; it's also I write articles, I lecture, I curate things. I'm very interested in failure, in the nerve of sort of. I wouldn't call it the unexpected, because that would mean that I basically didn't think about what I was doing, but more that there is a potential of amazement for myself to look at my own work and become amazed, but also to have the ambivalence and the doubt and the despair of it potentially going wrong. I don't like safety very much in this case. I think it comes out quite well, like when I'm sitting here today. It's the first time in my life I see these works in this way. It's a fantastic feeling. Also, of course, still a bit nervous. How will they be received? And not to be sure exactly what's going to happen until the very day it opens. It's, of course, nerve-wracking, but fantastic.
And now, dead in the morning, oh, 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 then, despair me over another.